former Republican president George H.W. Bush actually voting for Hillary?
Maybe a big defection on the Republican side from Donald Trump, but the news is coming from a member of the Kennedy family.
Yeah, this is unbelievable. The two most famous political families in America.
Kathleen Kennedy Townsend, eldest daughter of the late Senator Robert Kennedy, just posted this photo of the 92-year-old Bush with the caption, "The president told me he's voting for Hillary."